Your darling husband should be taught to mind his own business.
Congratulations, Mommy.
I wasn't trying to arrange your life. It's none of my business.